All right, our sports crew spent the night in Durham checking out UNH men's basketball and women's hockey against Dartmouth. Let's start with the men's hoops. They took on a team from Division III, the Worcester State Lancers. So this one expected to be easy. They had a big size advantage. UNH, Abba Kamara misses. Tanner Leisner rebounds, misses. Then Kamara finally gets the rebound and scores. Then Leisner inside to Kamara. A quick catch and release. Good positioning. 18 points, 15 rebounds. Then Daniel Dion inside. UNH attacking the rim. He scored 11. Leisner, 20 points, 12 rebounds. UNH rolls 100-66. And on the ice tonight, now that's the Dartmouth Big Green right there. Women's college hockey. Dartmouth at UNH. Dartmouth's Kennedy Ottenbright with a shot. Lindsay Allen scores on the rebound as she fell to the ice. So that tied the game 1-1 in the second period. UNH answers. Check out the centering pass. Jonna Curtis to Cassandra Vilgrain, who scores near post on the one-timer right there. That made it 2-1 UNH. A nice save coming up by Kyra Smith with the freshman goalie on the shot by Alish Forfar. UNH wins 3-2.